Hello, citizens of YouTube, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Last time, guess what? We got our ass beat by Aldrich, just like every time. So I'm gonna dip into the stash a little bit more, take like a million souls. Wait, is that? No, it's 100,000. Alright, I wanna see if. Can I upgrade my axe at all? Do I have any like better titanite? I need 6 Titanite shards. That's not even that big of an upgrade. It's 25. Yeah, I don't think so. And I don't have any shards. Nope. Why would I have any shards? Who needs those? Definitely not me. Does this bitch have any embers left? No. I'm chewing through all my embers in this one playthrough. Alright. Let's see what we got. Very inferior shit is what we have. I can't just do that. I'm stupid. I always forget about that. So the weight goes up. For a really like a robe, the weight goes up. I guess it's not a huge downgrade. Oh wow, the bleed and the poison and the frost and the curse, those all go up really high. But the magic goes down, and I think Aldrich uses magic, right? Fucking hell. That seems okay. So long as I don't fat roll anyway. The night leggings, I think isn't that what I had before I swapped? Or maybe I had these. Oh shit, that goes up a lot. The magic will go down a little bit, but I think it's pretty worth it. So if I don't fat roll, then I should probably, yeah. We'll swap. Wow, talk about knight in shining armor. Like, really shiny armor. Now I have 100,000 to do with what I please. It's only like 3 upgrades, though. That'll make the magic go up.
Very well.
I have 28,000 left though, and I can't just like drop all of that, so. Soul of a Weavy Warrior. I guess 2? How many will 2 get me? 10,000, not bad. Welcome, speaker. That's one upgrade, right? No, I need like 20 more. Well, 100 more, I think it was, but you know what I mean. I've almost devoured the whole stash that I have, actually, that my co-op friend gave me. All I have are these two left. I thought they would last me like the whole game, but they're only lasting me Aldrich. Very well, then take. Maybe if I just completely beefed out my attack, then that would help, but none of these even increase my R weapon 1. Only this shit. That increases a lot of stuff. I gotta say that. But even so. Alright, that's almost all of the stash. We have 3 of these left and 1 of these. Let's scoot in my desk a little bit. Stretch it out. Back to Honor Londo we go. I've been doing the same thing of like fighting Aldrich all day that I'm considering just. I've made like 4 videos. I've made 6 or 7 videos now of just fighting Aldrich. I'm considering like deleting some of them since it's like the same thing. Like 1 or 2 I might be able to get away with. I don't know. I have 2 embers left. I don't want to use them. If I get close enough in the battle, if I get close enough to killing him and I need the health increase, then I'll do it. But otherwise, I just, I don't know. Probably not. No. No, 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 no! Alright, let's rewind that. We're going back in time. Goodbye. Oh, it doesn't even let me sit down since there's enemies so close. Ah, deep breath. Sorry about that, but I need a deep breath in Dark Souls, you know? Shit. Okay. No. We're just going back to the bonfire. Oh, great. Oh, God! Okay, this is not what I expected. You can't come outside, can you? Oh, fuck. Nope, I don't think you can. This guy can, though. Hello. Come at me, bro. Oh, I can't even. Damn. Travel. Alright. Well, back to the grind, I guess. Really don't want to use that ember unless, like, I need the health back. Unless I need my health back, I will not use the ember. I haven't even explored what's up there. I wonder if Aldrich. There's no way Aldrus is like an optional boss, right? Like, there's no fucking way. That'd be like the biggest plot twist ever. Shit. Oh wow, how did I avoid that close range? Alright, here comes the portal. I've taken 1/12 of his health and I've lost one flask. Not a very good trade-off, to be honest. Shit. That attack is like impossible to dodge. Already? You were there for like half a second. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on, come on. My stamina when I need it. Oh, how did I let that happen? Are you about to charge right at me? No, apparently not. Uh-oh. The arrows are, though. You little... Jeez, couldn't see you for like ever. Uh-oh. God damn it. I like how if I just stay down, it doesn't do any more damage. As if it goes over me, which is pretty funny. Alright, I need health. Like, bad. That was close. Half health, full health, one flask. Oh, I forgot about the orbs. Damn it. So bad. Uh-oh. I have no idea how I took no damage there, but I'm pretty happy I did. Here comes the portal. Go, 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 go. Oh, I still took fucking damage. Uh-oh. Please don't do the boom. And if you do, please don't hit me with it. Here's the Ember if I really need it. Oh, shit. Ah. I kind of want to use it. Alright, we're using it. We're taking the drugs. Shit. Can't be stupid enough and do that. Fuck. Oh, this is not good. Oh, no, 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 I just lost. I completely just lost. Oh, God, how did I screw that up? I have one ember left. One. I mean, if I'm connected to the internet, the embers do me more bad than good. In fact, I bet if I were connected to the internet that I'd be invaded, like, before I got to Aldrich, because the invading happens way too much in this game. Like, not even a debate. I'm saying it's a fact. You get invaded too much. I know it's not a fact, but that's an opinion. But invading just, it's too much in this game. If I had to be connected to the internet, I would just go without it. really? That's what we start with? Alright, up close and personal. What the fuck? Alright, portal. Go. Dodge. Recover. Stamina. Health. Everything. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, pretty good start, but I've had them before and fucked it up. Damn it. I hope when this boss dies, he drops that bow, because I want that. It's so OP. Ah! I know I'm going to take damage here, but I'm just going nuts. Taking my opportunities when I can. Okay, go, 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 go. Okay, that was successful enough, I guess. I can't get close to his body. Shit, portal. And orbs. Alright, let's get close before he does the boom! There's the boom! Yeah, blocking this boss just doesn't work sometimes. Not that it's supposed to, but I'm just saying, like, sometimes you're not going to be able to block when you're close, even if you're close. Oh, uh-oh. Ah, crap. At least there's a pillar right here. Boom. I was on the ground, come on. Oh, it's the arrows, that's right. I guess that's fair enough. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm dead. How am I not dead? Wow, you totally set yourself up to die here. Or to get hit, at least. Oh my god. This attempt is going really well. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, Ember. Do it, do it, do it, do it. The orbs, the orbs. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, everything feels numb. Everything feels what's the feeling of like passing out? Oh. Oh, thank you god. Oh, thank you. Oh, Firelink Shrine, you sweet, sweet fucking place. Where's the, here you are.
Welcome home, very well then taken.
Oh, my hands are like tingly. Manifestations of disparity.
Farewell, maiden.
Any more kings back on their throne? Doesn't appear so. I don't care though. Oh, finally. Thank you, God. Thank you so much. I have no embers left, but. Oh my gosh. Are these actual good weapons here? Also, I wish I could, like, compare these to, ooh, Undead Legion. Oh, I can't believe I finally did it. Oh my god, Smough's armor. Holy shit. Okay, that will be it for today. I am too exhausted to keep going right now. Thank you so much for watching. We finally did it after like 7 videos. We fucking did it. Thank you guys very much for watching, and next time we can actually make some legit progress. Thank you guys very, very much. And I'll see you guys next time.